Hey guys. Front of the Hello Kitty. There we go. That'll work. That should work. Just make sure none of the stuff I'm pulling up is gonna trip. Alright. Hey guys. So I thought I would come on live because I actually got out of the house yesterday, and I actually drove. That's the even bigger thing. Ooh, I drove. Not for long, but I did drive, and I went shopping. There's another big one. I never do that because I wanted to get some stuff for India, but I also got some stuff for my Instagram and my YouTubes and, you know, my blog and stuff, because I've been looking forever. I always see people on Instagram with the felt letterboards and stuff, and I keep asking them where they get them, and they're always so expensive. So while I was at Five Below, which is one of my favorite stores to jump into whenever I get a chance when I'm out, if I can trick my husband into going in there, because he doesn't like going in there. We never get out of there very cheap. I saw this. $5, peep. $5. I already have the letters all popped off the little plastic thing. $5 for that. And I'm even thinking I might even take my nail polish. See, there's the board itself. Isn't that pretty? And then I've already done the letters. So I was thinking I might do something with nail polish with the white to make it different, maybe. So it's my own. Because, you know, everybody's going to get that idea and do that. So I'm going to take a picture of it and tag Miss Glen America and Iris, because I know they're going to want to do it, because it's such a great value and it adds so much. Because I know Miss Glen America has the little thing that I'm about to show you now, but mine I got in color, so she might freak at that. And the only reason I got this next thing is because of the color. I have the same one that Miss Glam Erica has. I just haven't used it yet. Because I was trying to get more letters for it and I wanted to get color letters. So also at Five Below for $5, they had this. And it just requires uses 3 AA batteries. Not included, but it has 100 letters, numbers, symbols, and emojis. So I basically got it for the color letters, because I have one that's bigger than this. So this was $5 at Five Below. So if you're looking to do something fun for your channel, your Instagram, your Facebook, your YouTube, your blog, $5 at Five Below, and I think they might have it online. I'll have to check that. So then, you know, because I'm going to India, there are certain things that are a must over there because of the culture and whatnot. They're having the Festival of Color while we're there, which is going to be a blast. Some of the things I read were that, you know, women are modest and you have to cover your shoulders, your chest, and in some places your hair, like in some of the temples and whatnot. And you have to cover your upper arms or something. It depends on the area. It depends on where you are, what you're doing. So I went ahead and got some oversized scarves at Kohl's. I went to Kohl's, and they really didn't have them. The one thing I love about Kohl's is they have some beautiful clothing for plus-size women. The one thing I hate about Kohl's is they don't have much in the way of variety for pants. Loose-fitting pants. Like flowing, like, flowing pants. I can't think of the word for it. They had crop pants galore. They had, you know, form-fitting pants. They did have elastic pants, but it was so frustrating. Dress pants that just flow. Not in yet. And I kind of need them. So I got a couple pairs of crop pants that I can dress up with nice tops that I got. And then I got this top specifically because I read you should wear color when you go to like the Taj Mahal because it's white and you want something to contrast it to really pop for your pictures. So I got this beautiful top that I can wear in my pictures. It's beautiful. It's really flowy. And I can wear a tank under it to make it less see-through or whatever. But it's lightweight. And then I got two different scarves that I can use in any situation. And both of them could go over that without much of a problem. This is the first one. It's really quite pretty. So, you know, you could put it around the head very easily to wear very easily. It's very pretty. And it would not clash that badly. Well, I'm not worried about clashing, but it is very pretty and would be very pretty. So there's that one, and that's by Dana Buckman. I don't know that designer, but I think you all will know the next designer. I'll show you the scarf. It's very gorgeous. All of hers were so pretty. Initials are LC. I think you might know her from a little show out on the West Coast. The Hills. Lauren Conrad. This is Lauren, you do such beautiful work. This is so gorgeous. I can't wait to take this to India. It's so beautiful. Can I tell you, it was $28. And I think I got it for like $13. This is not one of the ways she showed you could wear it. However, I think it would be quite beautiful with this. And this is the one I think would go better with the purple. If I need to. So, yeah, this went all the way down to $13. Everything I got yesterday, I saved well over $100 yesterday. Woo, nice hair now. I'm not going to show you everything else I got, but I thought I would show you those three things because they were a really good deal. So Lauren Conrad, I really have to thank you for your scarf because it is so beautiful. And so it's going to be perfect in India for me. I thank you so much for what you do. So yeah, that's my haul from Five Below and Kohl's. So, well, most of it anyway. I did get some banana, what do you call it? Laffy Taffy, but it's already gone. Sorry, guys. You snooze, you lose. Same with my chocolate Twizzlers. You snooze, you lose. That comes in via Amazon, though. Because you can't find it anywhere. So I get it in bulk on Amazon. Snooze, you lose. Oh, yeah, and the doctor yesterday said that INR... INR was 2.5, sugar was 112. Weight way down. So, all in all, doing well. So I hope everyone else is doing well, and go do something wonderful for somebody else. Then maybe what's going to be on my sign, I don't know. But, India is coming. It's getting closer, so keep your fingers crossed that we do well. We're working on getting all of the medicines lined up and everything else, so love you guys. Catch you later. Go do something wonderful for somebody else. I love you. Bye.